collapsed this morning.
You scared?
I'm scared.
You're afraid of getting hurt?
Obviously. And it's going to be in front of everyone, which just makes it worse. I hate that I'm the kind of person that's scared of everything. I never used to be like this.
And what happened?
The world happened.
Just thinking about yourself, just like you always do. Because you're being self-centred.
I needed to talk to someone.
What's wrong with you?
Nearly made the biggest mistake. I've been to a place this dark once before.
You're supposed to be my best mate, Chloe, and you don't give a shit.
How much could I have helped her if only I'd been a better friend?
You'd be surprised what lengths people will go to not to face what's real and painful inside them.
It wasn't like I had any other options. I didn't deserve to be happy because it confirmed everything that I feel about myself. Never mind that I'm fat, loud and annoying. I'm crazy.
We're always going to be fuck-ups.
And no one can fix that. Do you have to show you're broken on the inside by breaking yourself on the outside?
Why did you hurt yourself? Why did you go crazy? Sometimes there is no why. I just did.
How quickly can you get to the hospital?